everyone. Welcome to Cactus Wednesday. Today I'm featuring this beautiful little cactus. It is so different. I wanted this one. This one was on my wish list. It's got these deep ribs and the color, the green color is so beautiful. It has these long paper spines, but it also has those little tiny ones that are pretty treacherous. So I purchased this last year and it has doubled in size. And as far as care goes, it is doing really well. I water it probably once a week when the soil is dry. And it's pretty easy to take care of. You just have to monitor that. You're careful not to water it overhead because it does have all those deep ribs and those spines. And it is prone to mealybug. As far as this one goes, it has been healthy and there's been no insects or anything. But I am careful to water it from the bottom and only water it when the soil is dry. Thank you for joining me for Cactus Wednesday and welcome to all the new subscribers. I will talk to you later. Bye-bye.